Hello everyone, welcome back. This is nutritionist Sapna and today we are going to talk about oats. So I keep getting this query often that is the packaged oats that you get in the market, the ready to eat oats, which is the masala oats, is it healthy? So the answer to this is no, it is not really healthy because in the ready to eat masala oats, it's just say 60-65% oats. Rest what is there is, you know, dehydrated vegetables, a lot of salt, a lot of stabilizers, a lot of preservatives, which is not really recommended for anyone. And especially for, you know, people who have high blood pressure or like hypertension or those who are diabetic or those who have this water retention issues. For them, it is a strict no. And even for others, you can keep it as an option if you are traveling or maybe when, you know, you are not very keen on cooking on some particular days, it is fine. You can have it. But on the other days, what I would advise is bring the normal white oats that you get in the market and make your own masala oats. Put in some chopped tomatoes, onions, peas, beans, carrots, everything. Put the oats and make your own masala oats. The taste is definitely better than the packaged ones. Plus, the nutritional value is very, very high. So if this is the packaged oats nutrition value, this is the nutrition value of your homemade masala oats. So, you know, it's not only with oats, it's for everything that is, you know, packaged and ready to eat. They are not very healthy for you because of many, many reasons. Preservatives and the salt content is one major reason. So next time you feel like having oats or having something healthy, try not to choose the ready-to-eat masala oats and go for a little extra effort and make your own masala oats. Okay, so on a scale of 1 to 10, oats are definitely, you know, rated as 9. When it comes to healthy, but these ready to eat masala oats will be maybe 6 or 6.5. All right, so no, it's a big no for the packaged masala oats. All right, my today's day started with a glass of kadha. I put in all the garam masalas and I made a kadha out of it. Breakfast today was one paneer paratha along with some mint coriander chutney. For today's mid-morning snack, I had a glass of buttermilk and some roasted chana. And my lunch today was mixed vegetable sabzi along with one paratha, plain paratha with some ghee on top. And evening at around 4:15 today, I had a glass of a mug of green tea and one apple. I couldn't do any physical activities today because I had a small cramp in the thigh, so I just tried to avoid and tried to rest today. No activities, nothing. I did not even do any stretching, nothing for today. And so my evening snacks also will be very light because I did not work out. I don't have to, you know, feed my body with a lot of proteins, so I will just be having one a bowl of cut fruits. That's it, nothing much, nothing great. I have a lot of fruits at home, so I'll just chop them and have a bowl of cut fruits. And my dinner tonight is going to be dal chawal. I already have soaked the dal, so I'm going to have a nice bowl of tur dal and some steamed rice, and before going to sleep I will have a small cup of milk. So it's all going good. When I have to make oats, I always make sure that I make the oats by myself. I never go for the ready-made masala oats. Two reasons being, one, I am very much aware of the, you know, drawbacks that it has. And secondly, I don't even prefer that taste. So next time you have to choose your oats, definitely choose it wisely. All right. Have a good night's sleep and I will see you all tomorrow. Bye-bye.